Indonesia is one of the highest energy consumers in the world. Fossil fuel is a major energy source that is used in Indonesia. Fossil fuels are a non-renewable energy source because they are limited and depleting at a faster rate. Indonesia needs renewable energy developments that move us away from our dependence on fossil fuels and towards a clean energy future. PT Pertamina Persero has created Universitas Pertamina to contribute to our society in the field of clean energy.
Alhamdulillah, Universitas Pertamina sekarang sudah jalan sejak didirikan 1 Februari 2016 dan kita rekrut mahasiswa kita mulai tahun Agustus tahun 2016. Universitas Pertamina sudah banyak melakukan kegiatan-kegiatan dengan hasil yang sangat baik, baik di achievement yang dilakukan oleh mahasiswa maupun oleh institusi itu sendiri.
Universitas Pertamina was established with the vision of becoming a world-class university in the field of energy. The students of Universitas Pertamina are those of high potential from 34 provinces of Indonesia. They are ready to learn for a better future. The lecturers of Universitas Pertamina are experts who are competent and credible. They are some of the best graduates of Indonesia and abroad. We are also supported by high-quality human resources, including librarians, educational staff, and technicians. To support teaching and learning activities, we provide our campus with the best facilities, such as a library, an e-library, physics and chemical laboratories, and communication laboratories. In addition to teaching and learning activities, we provide extracurricular activities that fit students' interests and talents, such as football, taekwondo, boxing, photography, art, and research. We believe one of the best learning methods is through observational learning. Universitas Pertamina has field visit programs for students to observe companies in related fields. As part of the international community, Universitas Pertamina provides international student exchange programs with an opportunity to broaden students' knowledge on their studies from different countries.
Menarik karena banyak persepsi yang bisa saya dapatkan mungkin yang mungkin belum pernah saya dapatkan selama saya berada di Indonesia. Selain itu, kita juga bisa belajar banyak hal di Jepang, mulai dari budaya antri, sistem transportasi, hingga riset-riset yang sedang dilakukan.
Hal yang paling berkesan dari pengalaman saya selama student exchange di Prancis adalah cara belajar secara akademis, yang lebih kepada student-centered, banyak melakukan group project dan group activity.
Menjalani pertukaran pelajar selama satu semester di Prancis merupakan suatu kebanggaan. Namun yang terpenting adalah bagaimana pengalaman tersebut telah melatih cara saya berpikir, khususnya dalam melihat sesuatu dengan perspektif yang lebih luas.
Universitas Pertamina conducts partnership programs with several industries in order to realize the vision of becoming a world-class university. As an entrepreneurial university, Universitas Pertamina conducts partnership programs with the professional associations and government institutions to hold collaborative work. Universitas Pertamina also conducts partnerships and collaborative programs with national and international leading universities.
Dear students of Universitas Pertamina, thank you so much for your guidance, thank you so much for your advice, for your motivation, semangat, sons. Well, I appreciate that so much and I will miss you guys.
I have a great time doing exchange students here because with the friends, the lecturers, and also the new environment for me is really welcoming. So yeah, I learned really a lot here.
As a university focusing in the energy industry, Universitas Pertamina has developed and coordinated collaborative work with Universitas Teknologi Petronas, Malaysia, to support research and development activities, undertaken primarily to acquire new knowledge directed to the energy industry. We have been working on our vision to build the excellence of graduates who have an international standard of quality, who are ready for global competition with good knowledge, skill, and integrity. They will be the leaders who transform Indonesia into an advanced nation through energy development.
Selamat kepada Universitas Pertamina, kepada kita semua, kita hantarkan sebagai universitas terbaik di Indonesia. Kawasan dunia ini.
Universitas Pertamina akan semakin besar ke depan dalam menyediakan sumber daya manusia yang kompeten dalam turut jamin ketahanan, kemandirian, dan kedaulatan energi nasional. Selamat kepada Universitas Pertamina.
Kita punya banyak kolaborasi baik dengan korporat maupun dengan perguruan tinggi, ini dengan industri maupun dengan perguruan tinggi. Untuk industri, saya kira kita punya kerjasama dengan PT Pertamina dan seluruh anak perusahaannya, dan juga dengan beberapa industri-industri migas lain. Dan saya yakin kita akan mampu menjadi world class university di bidang energi pada tahun 2035, dan mudah-mudahan pada tahun itu kita sudah top 500 university in the world.
Universitas Pertamina, be global leaders.